Gail Barton, time of the poll, 5 minutes, 58 seconds.